Fatemaker seeks the power necessary to emerge triumphant. It is close now. It need only be taken up by heroic hands.
Plus two to Grizzle Misanthropy.
But yeah, Fred's right. We should do the blasting bit.
As you approach the gate, see a soul brimming with necromantic power. The Dragon Lord is using it to cast a barrier hex over the entire city!
Not a problem. Our dispel magic will work on that too. We can kick that evil right out of the well.
Now
it's closer than it looks. Jump!
Getting lucky.
That egg's trapped me here for days, and you just spilled it all on your own. You must have powers beyond mortal ken.
I'm pretty powerful. In fact, I'm on my way to defeat the Dragon Lord.
Then your path is through the Hall of Heroes. I know it well, though I was too weak to reach it. Come, this way. When I heard of the Queen's death, I journeyed here, hoping the latent soul energy of this city would allow me to bring her back. Perhaps you can succeed where I failed. Illusion magic. The only reason I wasn't picked off by skeleton patrols. You must reach the Hall of Heroes beyond the inner wall. The Dragon Lord is using the wells of sin to keep it blocked off. If you can cleanse the wells, you will lift the excess.
Only by cleansing the wells of sin can you take down the barrier hexes blocking your way.
Did you hear what that old guy said? We can bring back Butt Stallion.
I don't know. She met a pretty grisly fate.
But you forget, dear Fret. Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
How's it gonna bring her head and her body back together?
I haven't thought that through yet!
Lucky you!
A marble. You remember what to do, right? Because I don't.
Yeah.
gathering ingredients for an incredible new soda. You win.
Soda's bad for you, but if you're paying, I'll help.
Excellent! But I needed something bold, unique, possibly illegal. A little danger every sip. Anybody can mix lemons and limes. We need to go elemental. First, head to the Shrine of Lightning. If the sacred lightning crystal doesn't give the strength the sizzling fizz it needs, nothing will. Oh, and don't worry about looting the so-called sacred shrines. No one really cares, probably. Besides, it's for the greater good, perhaps.
Enraged soul rings, thunder out of the well of wrath. Tear through the butt to the jaw. Ooh, what's going on?
I think I'm done with these hexes now.
I just want to get to the boss.
What? No need to rush. We're having fun.
Roadblock. You're gonna have to go through the ancient, catacombs. Oh, no.
Tina. Are you padding out the campaign so that we'll stay here and play bunkers and badasses with you?
No. The catacombs are part of the narrative. So who's laughing now, Valentine? Hi, it's me.
They're not. But I'll take the opportunity. With all this soul energy flowing to me, I can create all sorts of new nightmares. This city was built by a civilization of advanced sorcerers named the Vatu. I've launched an eon of dark campaigns from here, but it was dead long before I arrived. The Vatu understood what soul energy was. They designed the city itself to siphon it out of the world. They used it to rule like arrogant gods at the expense of everyone else. Actually, a pretty good gig.
Bad luck or bad choices. Dead all the same. And they've been feeding you.
Thank you.
bag. Well, that going for you.
There were Fatemakers before you.
All heroes have their own stories. But they never lived up to their namesake. They just played her game and went through the motions. Because that's exactly what she wants.
Just in the crops again!
Skeletons are getting restless, especially Ribula. Ugh.
I must find the Dark Master. The Dark Master needs me.
Blah, blah, blah. I sent him out with a scouting party just to shut him up. Hopefully he trips down a well or something.
Take these creations of mine. They exist only to do my bidding. And when they fail, I'll just make 100 more. Because they're disposable. Like you. Do you even have a name, Fatemaker? Has anyone ever said it? Has she? Yeah, didn't think so.
What's that yonder? That is a poetry page, baby.
Some people want them a princess to wed. Some people wish for a prince.
There's more poem where that came from. Just talk to the poet in the Bright Hoof Tavern.
You cannot escape my gaze.
Ah. device has been erected before the hexed entrance to the Hall of Heroes. It's got a fancy name with a lot of syllables, but basically, it's a giant sweet-ass magic laser that you can use to blow open a bear.
This speaks to me.
Numbers, go!
Is empty.
Level room secure.
I can get used to this.
where all the greatest legends of the Wonderlands are laid to rest.
Well, not all of them. What's that they say? No rest for the wicked.
You hear a familiar whinny, and for a moment, you feel hope. It's like a dream. But this is not your queen. It's a nightmare.
It can never be her that twists good things into monsters. It can never be her fault. Only I know better. Let me show you.
I mean you, and you, you're
those scrolls weren't prophecies. I wanted to show you what she did to me. What she's doing to you all over again.
Okay, Tina. This is your first time playing, right?
I mean, yeah? Who would I play with? Everyone else I know is dead. What's it called?
Bunkers and Badasses. It's a fantasy game. A place where you can be a hero. Where your imagination can change the world.
Ooh, I'm the best at imagining, baby. I got a whole Wonderland.
That's perfect. But first, we gotta make a character. Tell me about your Fatemaker.
The Fatemaker's tale begins as so many do. With a heart full of fire and dreams full of dragons. Magic.
He's the coolest, most powerful hero that everyone wants to be friends with. The Dragon Knight.
Dragon Knight. Yeah, I like it.
Thank you. Hey, this is probably dumb to say, and it's just really cool to play a game with a friend because I haven't really had one.
Well, let's go make some more. Tina, I want to make this an adventure you'll never forget.
It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like
home. You reach the inner chamber of the Obsidian Hate Cathedral. The Sword of Souls sits before you. Now, this is a big choice. So,
he takes it and he blows up every bad guy everywhere!
Are you sure?
Oh yeah, I do it! Boom!
Alright, but that turns your character evil.
What? No, girl, Dragon Knight ain't evil! He's a hero! He's a Fatemaker!
He just blew up thousands of people. Don't you think that's evil?
It's not evil! This is stupid! I'm not playing this anymore! You know what? I'm gonna be the Bunker Master, and then I'll make sure only heroes win!
Tina, wait!
The Fatemaker is alone. Abandoned for a crime he never chose. He's never chosen anything. He begins to think for himself. No more dice or fate. No more masters. I dream of dragons and magic. I awaken, my heart filled with fire and purpose. Resurrection. I am reborn. The Dragon Lord! Do you still believe there's a choice, Fatemaker?
I do things my own way. No one tells me otherwise.
I hoped you could see the truth. I'm not evil. She just writes me this way. Well, come on then. If you insist on being a hero, there's only one way for this to end.
One task remains. Ascend the pyramid, defeat the Dragon Lord, and take back the Sword of Souls. Okay, so that's like three tasks, but do it!
Great wind buries the ancient walls, allowing for quick access to the outside area.
We have places to stink up and no-
At the peak of the Dragon Lord's monstrous citadel, a cyclone of soul energy turns in a big-ass, scary soul storm.
Everything I am because of her. I was her. I know her joy, her fear, her wonder, because I felt it for myself. She threw me away, but I still remember. Of course, she could have just let me rest. Why would she? Would she have the perfect villain tailor-made for her new heroes?
Well, settled it in.
huge conduit snake across the walls, hooked into ancient magical technology. And at its heart, a glowing crystal.
If I've learned anything, it's that a big crystal in the center of a pyramid is important.
Abandoned. I walked this vast world of betrayal and lies, wondering what was beneath it all. I met a man on a country road. I tore him apart to see what he was made of. It was her. It was all her. Every blade of grass, every crying baby, every promiscuous goblin, flying shark, and enchanted sword. All her.
As the crystal shatters, the entire pyramid begins.
Look, I'm no magic rockologist, but I think that means the more crystals we break, the more we screw up the Dragon Lord's plans.
Keep smashing!
This is just a game to you, but when you stand up and stop playing, I'm stuck in this prison. Every time a hero's sword hits my neck, I wake up to a new face just starting their quest. But this is the last time.
Catastrophe at my command!
My fear. What was left, I knew was my own. something no master could change. Control.
Outside, the soul storm around the top of the pyramid is stronger than ever! The undead crawl across the pyramids and pyramids.
More black rubbish. Dive.
Isn't even important.
Whoops, that's not right. Weird. Actually, the Dragon Lord seems terrified of you destroying the device.
Minions, protect that device at all costs. Wait, how'd you do that? Why do I care about this stupid thing? Think it's an AC unit. Of the Wonderlands for a while, but eventually I felt it again. That tug on my strings. Then the heroes started showing up. I was compelled to take them on, cackling like an idiot, monologuing my way to defeat after defeat. She was using me, but I wasn't an empty vessel anymore. I stayed in control even when she spoke through my mouth. And with every campaign, every rote hero's journey, I took back a little more of my own story.
You were short work. What have we here?
Thank you.
Oh, you are vile!
To say to me, it's just you and me down here. Fatemaker. Come on, finish your hero.
Don't do warning shots.
Is that a marble near you? Break it. I want to remember. His last words were, "Forgive me." He'd known then that the only way to kill a desire demon is by destroying the want that raised it. He bound their souls together and whispered his incantations. I can feel it disappearing from me. Even now, vanishing from memory, from me. Leaving nothing left to be desired.
Never a moment to be.
That's what it will be. They're all the same.
Who's a good boy? The boy!
exit. The Dragon Lord awaits your arrival. As you crest the top of a pyramid, you see...
Actually, I'll make my own introductions. Thank you very much. Ha! No more games. Her way? I was trying to save you, too. Go ahead. Take it. I thought I could finally decide my own fate, but instead, it's up to you.
The Sword of Souls crackles with power in your hands. It contains limitless potential.
What are we gonna do with it? Fight some gods? Ooh, become some gods!
Or we could forge a new empire. Keep the Wonderlands safe forever.
Fools! We both know the villain has to die. Go on, avenge your queen. Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
Thank you.
bunkers and badass is natural.
You know what? I think we all make a pretty good party of heroes. We should do this again sometime.
How about right now? Cause I got stuff you ain't even seen yet.
We're in!
We'll be right back.
brought her back. I guess nothing is impossible for a Fatemaker. But why spare me?
Look, I don't like most people, unless they're dead. But everywhere I go, I see people divided. Not because they want to be, because they're scared, angry, or guilty. It's time to fix that. No one has to be alone. Not even you.
I have felt alone. I thought I'd lost my connection to her when I stopped being her Fatemaker, but I'm still part of her story. Maybe she kept me here for a reason. To meet the heroes. To meet you.
And all it took to learn that was someone way eviler and cooler to come along and tell you to friends, huh?
You know what? I get it. I earned that. But honestly, I'm a little lost right now. I've never survived past the final battle. What do people do when they're not trying to cloak the world in darkness? But, Stallion, your majesty, I'm sorry I cut your head off and almost caused the end of the world. We cool? Handshake? Puff shake? 200 years in the castle! That's completely fine! Whatever you think is wise, my queen.
They're fine, as Hail Majesty says there's to be a great celebration in Brighthoof when you return, newbie. But first, your boss loot awaits.
I will not be a
this place. You've been busy, Tina. This cave is almost cozy.
Oh, this is nothing. I got plans, baby. Gonna be bombs and hot babes everywhere.
Is this a tea set? Mind if I sit down?
No. Do not sit there. It's, that seat is reserved.
Right. Look, Tina, I came by to say I'm sorry. I hope I didn't ruin bunkers and badasses for you.
Oh, that? I already forgot about that. Yeah. Why? Do you want to play?
You know, I can't right now. Being the leader of an army is more work than I thought. But once things are better, yeah. Come on, we'll play. I promise.
All right. Well, we're gonna do my campaign. I've been working on something.
I can't wait to see that. You know what? You're gonna make a great bunker master. I know it.
god! Two bullets in a mag! Two beams in one other thing!
Ah, you're here, my faithful, mushroom.
Do you see all this, Fatemaker? They're cheering for you. You brought back our queen and Hope along with her. You have the gratitude of me and all the citizens of Brighthoof. Now, there's one more thing we need to take care of. Her Majesty is waiting for you. Together, what was once divided, Queen Buttstallion shall now finish what was left undone. You shall be made a Knight of the Realm.
Finally!
It's really happening.
Kneel, Fatemaker. You have been known as Fatemaker, hero of Brighton, squire, crew, and seeker of passage. Now, by the power of the adamant throne, arise, Knight of the Realm. Now that you're a proper bloody knight, you'll need some proper bloody kit. Head over to the blacksmith, she'll help you tune your gear just the way you like.
Who's gone and saved the world? Nice to have the queen back. Without the royal horseshoe contract, I'd have been under.
Mike mentioned you could hook me up with a bit of the nap, right?
That's right. He thought you might need some magical assistance from the gear department. That there is an enchantment reroller. It lets you magically change the nature of your attack.
You could get some completely different powers.
You'll need some moon orbs as well. They power the magic, you see.
Go on, try it out. I've got a lovely item for you in that chest there.
Oh, swing by Izzy's while you're at it. She's got something that'll open up your choices in your chosen profession.
Thanks for stopping by the shop. And don't you forget about your first fear over. Another chap Darth Vaelin will try and take over the world in no time. Make sure your blade's sharp when they show up, eh?
The quick change has got a new upgrade. Now you can change out your secondary class anytime you like.
Right. Secondary class. I was trying to be cool and roleplay, but I guess you aren't. Is that allowed? Of me saying you are giving me spine chills, so I'm gonna go.
Chamber? My queen, are you sure? Of course, your majesty. Fatemaker, the queen has invited you to enter her royal castle. There is something within its lower chambers that she wants you to see. Bloody luck.
Her Royal Majesty, Queen Buttstallion, Regent of Brighthoof, sitter upon of the Adamant Throne, and all around hottest babe of the Wonderlands, has granted you entrance to her castle!
Look who it is. Welcome to my prison, Fatemaker. Here, I've got something I think you'll want to see. When Her Majesty locked me in this castle, I thought it was to teach me a lesson. But she had far greater things in mind. See, I'm not the only thing locked in here. Our bunker master, she's more complex than I gave her credit for. For all the chaos of the Wonderlands, she's kept her worst instincts tucked away here. The Chaos Chamber. What I know is soul energy. She knows as wonder and imagination. In the right hands, it can save the world. In the wrong hands. Well, I think we covered that during our big Act 3 climax, right? Within this chaos chamber are all of the unfair fights and unbalanced loot she's ever dreamed of. I've tried to find out what lies in the center of this creative maelstrom, but dice don't listen to non-player characters. I can't wield that power anymore. But you can, Fatemaker. Enter the Chaos Chamber. Defeat the worst she has to throw at you. I don't know what's waiting for you inside, but I do know you will only emerge stronger. Got a little investment opportunity for you. The Chaos Chamber rewards those who challenge themselves. These crystals contain curses. Accepting a curse will make the fight harder, but the reward will be much nicer. Now, shatter that die and reap the reward. There's always a die in each encounter, but if you can complete other objectives, you will unlock a second. You can use those crystals you collected at these altars. Their blessings can enhance your power and make it slightly less likely you'll die painfully. Slightly. See you after the next fight, or when you die. Either or, I'm not picky. Made it this far. If you can survive all of what the Chaos Chamber can throw at you, there will be great rewards waiting for you at the end. You'll have to choose between spending your crystals at the altar and cashing them in for loot at the end.
Thank you.
room.
I wasn't sure before we came in here, but now I know. There is a presence here. Something making all of this happen. This Maker wants your crystals and offers you rewards. Choose wisely. Or don't. Not my crystals.
Supposed to be feeding.
Ready and deadly.